taking on Mr. Devlin and Jeremy Goss.
Here's a